make in the back rooms in real life without spending more than $100. I started by painting all my walls mono yellow. These patterns on the walls were really hard to recreate, but I could have sponged into the shade and that maybe worked. And then I bought hundreds of boxes to make the maze. Also, Backrooms rugs are moist and wet, so I put down a carpet and splashed water on them. Now it's 10% more accurate. And I saw an entity! Actually, that was all just a nightmare, so...